Naruto, I knew you were always alone back then. The village shunned you, just like they did with me, the lone Uchiha survivor. You intentionally did stupid things to get scolded, and to get people's attention. In the beginning, I thought of you as a good-for-nothing loser, a weakling who just wanted to goof around. The more I watched you being idiotic and getting yelled at, over and over, it started weighing on my mind. Back then, that's when I wondered if your weakness was beginning to rub off on me. Afterwards, every time I'd see you, I'd think more and more about you, seeing you desperately trying to bond with others. Made me remember my own family. And I don't know why, but I felt relief. Yet at the same time, I considered it a weakness. I trained hard, as if to escape that weakness, in order to get stronger than my brother, in order to get my revenge. Yet I ended up on the same team as you, and began thinking about my family again. Completing missions with you, while you jabbered on and on about becoming Hokage, I saw both of us getting stronger, and I started wanting to battle you two someday. And I began to see a shadow of my own family in Squad 7. That's why every time I saw you suffering... Yeah, that's right. I too felt pain. When I understood your hurt, I finally saw you as a comrade. And conversely, I couldn't leave you alone. You were getting stronger and stronger. And watching you keep getting stronger, I...
Back then, I always knew that you were alone too. All I really wanted to do was to come up to you and start talking. I'd get sort of giddy. But I never did. Because I was jealous. You were so good at everything. So I decided I'd make you my rival. And from that day on, you've been my goal. At the beginning, I had nothing, but I built bonds. I wanted to be strong like you, cool like you. I guess that's why I kept chasing after you.
It was the opposite. I was the one who was jealous of you. You had a strength that I didn't have. You were always walking in front of me. Just like my late brother. And even today, too.